Hello masses, this is Saloni from EdSecure International, and today I'm going to discuss with you a very big announcement by British Council which has been just recently made. Actually, whenever you people have to fill the exam, you're always confused whether you should go for the British Council or whether you should go for the IDP, that is International Development Program. But now the confusion is over, because now the British Council has announced, the British Council India has announced that it will no longer deliver the IELTS test from in India, which means ki India mein ab British Council jo hai wo paper nahi legi. Now the sole responsibility is of the IDP, that is International Development Program, that will be conducting the IELTS test in India. Those students who have filled their exams before 11 July, I mean paper-based test before 11 July, their test will be conducted in the same manner as it used to be by the British Council only. And those students who have booked their computer-based test before 25th July, same is the thing for them also, that their test will be conducted by the British Council only in the regular manner. But the test which has been booked after 11 and after 25th July for pen paper-based and for computer-based, those tests will be conducted by the International Development Program, that means IDP. So no test will be conducted after 25th July by the British Council. Now the British Council is not going to take your test. You have got only IDP to conduct your test. So those students who always are in a fix that whether to go for the British Council or for the IDP, this has been a great news for all of you. So if you really want to book your test after 25th July, then go for the IDP, don't go for the British Council, because it no longer exists in India. And this was only the great news for you. And if you want these kind of news in the further days as well, so don't forget to subscribe my channel, like my video and share it. Bye bye.